Because in this program on the Voice of Man, I'm concerned. In this program, I'm trying to find some comments on new challenges facing the U.S. after a team bombing in Boston prison. In a knowledge international letter in America, they said during the week, the first time